We have generated over $100,000 in the last 6 months, and we have also made over 5 AI influencers. Luckily, we have been able to make some of them go viral. In this video, I'm going to review one of the top tools that AI OFM managers may be hiding from you that will stop you wasting time and letting your model fail like a piece of And that's a mistake that every AI OFM manager seems to be making. They just don't have the correct tools to be able to make this content go viral. So let's review one of the most important tools that we have been using in order to gain success. That is a face swap tool. When it comes to face swap, I know that a lot of people have struggled to find the best tools and actually get a decent face swap that will get you instant results. And we have been using UltraSwap. So first of all, these guys are 100% focused on face swap for the purpose of AI models. Now, the reason why everyone in the AI OFM game is using UltraSwap is because it's uncensored. Which means not only can you produce content for TikTok and all your socials, but also NSFW content, which can be used on your FanView or your OnlyFans or anything like this that you're using for your AI model, which is absolutely brilliant. Now, one of the many reasons that we go with UltraSwap is because of the quality. I mean, just check this video on the screen out now.
Hey, what? I think you have something on your tongue. Show it to me. I can't possibly look that fast. You gotta keep your mouth open.
Bleh.
Stop, I'm being serious. This could be dangerous.
I don't really talk like this, I know. But this nigga got a real big whoop to show. Said he wanna take it to the room, let's go. He ain't gotta tell me what to do, I know.
So here's how we're actually gonna produce content. We're gonna go to the face swap page and we're gonna upload 2 to 3 videos at the same time. And yes, there is a bulk feature, which is obviously gonna save you a shit ton of time. Then all we do is upload the target face, and that's pretty much it. You then launch the face swap and the software does the rest for you. It's super fast to render, and also once that is done in bulk, you can also download it in bulk as well, just making things 10 times easier for you. So here we have the homepage, and here we can discover the community and what other people are generating. This will be blurred out purely because there is some nude images on here. Not only that, but obviously showing what other people have made and created and are potentially going to post to their pages isn't ideal anyway as well. So here we have a little community page. And if we go down to the face swap button, this is obviously where the magic happens. So all we need to do is add the source face. Now, your source face is the video or photo that you actually want to face swap. I just picked out a random TikTok earlier, and the face is going to be Grace. Of course, you've probably seen her in previous videos if you've seen our stuff before. So we're going to put Grace's face onto this lovely model here. I don't know who she is. I just literally found a random video off TikTok, so apologies if this is you or the model, but her actual face won't be shown anyway. You'll just see Grace's face on her, just purely to show kind of, you know, how the software works, etc. I'm gonna get back to you when this uploads and launches. Okay, cool. So that took about 1 minute to load, which obviously isn't too bad. All we do is click on the order here, go to the download button, and this doesn't instantly download it, which obviously is quite annoying with some softwares, but you can actually view it before you download it, which is good. And as we can see, Grace's face, you've seen her, you've seen pictures of her. This is literally Grace on a model. I mean, the face swap technology, especially with video on this software, is pretty impressive. I mean, you just saw that clearly. But yeah, anyway, that is the platform itself, and that is how to use UltraSwap. Now just take a look at the quality of video we have just produced.
I remember his hands and the way the mountains look.
So it's not actually hard to get high quality video content for your AI models. You just need to invest in the correct software, just like you'll be investing in some very nice things once you actually make money in this industry.